have your disheveled, let me fix your hair.
Mommy, please don't fuss.
Oh, don't be silly. You look so lovely when your hair is done.
This is right out of The Amazing Earth Tales, Volume 1, Issue 453. Where's 454?
Bizarra, I told you, I don't like you reading those Earth Tales. They clutter your mind, give you a false sense of value. The moment has come, my dear. Today our sisters have brought to us a band of boys. You shall choose one to be your mate.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. We are not fulfilled. Our destiny cannot be fulfilled until you fulfill the prophecy. When Bizarra's wedding vows are sealed, then shall the cruelty be revealed.
I don't understand.
You're going to marry one of them boys. Nonsense. They'll adore you. Do you remember the dance of suitor suitability?
Not really.
Splendid. So when I give you the signal, we'll come out from over there and you'll entrance them.
I don't really think that's a good
idea. Sisters, prepare her!
I don't even know it!
You'll be fine. You're gonna be great. Oh, yeah. Awesome. The Zarka will be wet, Chakra will be defeated, and the cruelty will be mine. Am I amazing or what? Hit it!
Love and trust.
But I haven't.
I know. It was as fresh a first kiss as ever blossomed.
But you shouldn't have.
Why? Don't you feel our trust?
I don't know what I feel. It's been a long day.
In inner space, we know our love the instant we know our hearts.
I know it's old fashioned, but I was saving my first kiss for the one whose heart is a casement for trust and whose soul is a protector for truth. You do too?
I too. Never been kissed.
Give me a break.
Dash my heart out if there be any mirth in our discourse. What demon made you forget the strength that is your birthright? I would redesign the heavens, the stars.
Stop it! You're totally wrong about me. I'm not strong.
But
if you knew what I was really like, you wouldn't like me at all.
That's not true. I have waited for you for a life.
You were just a dream, a dream in my heart that I could not speak like a